Here we are with Don Airey from Deep Purple with Chopin's Museum in Warsaw a couple of years back. And what sort of impression did you make on you, the Chopin's Museum?
Chopin, I was overwhelmed. The third room where all his manuscripts are, you know, in his own writing. When I saw it, I just thought, he was just a bloke like me. He was just, you know, crossings out, and you know, it was kind of small. And I was overwhelmed. I kind of burst into tears, kind of thing. And the lady in the museum came to me, "Don't worry, many people the same, many people." They said, "All the you play piano?" I said, "Yeah." Everybody cried. And she let me play the piano. She said, "Do you want to try Chopin's piano?" "Yes, just a little bit. Beautiful."